I don't want to presage our expert panel, which is going to debrief the Canadian election on October 29th, but here's something I don't think happened. And as a matter of fact, I don't think it ever happens. First of all, vote splitting does occur in the United States. You go into a booth, you have a lever, you can pull the lever for everybody in one particular party. Or you can vote for a member of one party for president, the other for governor, back to another for senator, back to another for the House, mayor, on it goes down to dog catcher and sheriff. Now, not all those people are on the ballot every election, but you do have that choice. And it sometimes makes sense to vote for a different party in the House or the Senate to be a check on the president and vice versa, because the president can veto their legislation and they can override his veto, and on goes the stalemate in America. We don't have that system. There is no check that a provincial premier is on the federal party that I know of, not in the Council of the Federation, not in First Ministers' conferences years ago, maybe in the bully pulpit, in the media, debating, what have you. However, let's find out what the panel thinks on the 29th of October about vote splitting. Click on here to find out more.